Yes, ma'am. The show is at 6. The tickets are booked.
Okay, I'm sitting with Akshay now. I'll give you a call later. Huh? Okay, bye.
Movie on a weekday?
Not just a movie, but dinner as well. Arey, anniversary hai, bhai.
Really? Congratulations. How many years?
10 years now.
So, what's the secret of making relationships work?
Relationships work when you give them time.
Really?
Of course. I have a reminder to do something. Oh, I have to pay the premium on my insurance policy.
My premium is also due, but I'm not going to pay. I think I'm surrendering it.
But why?
Yaar, I was under the impression that I have to pay premium only for 5 years. But later I found out that it has a minimum 10 years of premium payment terms, and then the fund value is also very average.
So it's a long-term commitment for you as well. But on a serious note, I would suggest do not surrender this policy.
Can you give me at least one reason?
I can give you plenty reasons. See, the longer the policy, the higher the value.
Why is that? I'm paying the same premium every year.
Paisa ho ya relation, time to dena padta hai. Dekh, let me explain that to you with the help of an example. Suppose you invest rupees 1 lakh annually for 5 years, alright? And you earn at the rate of 8% per annum, compounded annually, you will get an amount of
6,33,592.
Okay.
Alright? Now the same amount in 10 years will give you rupees 15,64,545.
Maybe. But I have some cash outflows now.
Tell me something. Why did you invest in this policy? There must be some reason, right? See, for example, I took it because I want to take care of the education of Anita and Ankit. So what was the reason for your investment?
See, I saved mainly for my sister's marriage. And then even I wanted to have some coffers. Or maybe watch a World Cup at Lord's.
Good. So you did have long-term goals, which you are willing to give up now for your short-term cash requirements. Not a good idea. See, if you surrender your policy now, you will lose out on insurance cover, you will be compromising on your financial independence, and you will also lose out on any tax benefits.
Yeah, but I can buy insurance anytime.
Yes, you can, but that would cost you more because your age would have increased, and then you probably would have a medical assessment and you might not even qualify for insurance.
Okay then, I'll continue with the policy. I guess you were right. Long-term savings work. You have to give it time.
Just like long-term relationships. I think you should get into one now. Okay.